The floodwaters have started to go down. I can now see the road in front of my place again. Well, it's a bit soft and squishy underfoot. My driveway's nearly clear. A lot of mud, a lot of debris. Still see the water out the back from next door. So we're still flooded in, but the water is definitely going down. And hopefully shouldn't be too long now. We'll just have to wait for the road to be repaired and checked.